I want you to stay. Causeway. Huh? Do you see her? She's undressing. Oh my God, she's naked. Okay. She's coming over here to get under the covers. Completely naked. She's kneeling down. I can hear her breathing. She's getting into bed. Play it cool, Bucky. Play it cool. And she's under the blanket. Oh, she smells so nice. I think it's her shampoo. It's like lavender mixed with... Why am I thinking about her shampoo right now? Because I can feel her trembling. That's why. Which means that she is pressed up against me. Her skin is so warm and soft. And I am not... Okay, I feel underwear. We have underwear, which means she is not naked, which means I am supposed to make a move. Why am I not making a move? Because my heart is beating out of my chest, and if I make a move, then she is absolutely going to know that I am...
It's huge, Bucky. I had no idea. Your back is so big, so soft. How could a body of steel that's defeated giant after giant be so soft to the touch? Who do you belong to, Bucky? Your mother? Your father? Your rivals? Your enemies? Right now, you're all mine.
Okay, she had to have heard that. I'm swallowing loud. I'm breathing loud. My heart is pounding loud. Oh, and she's touching me. She's touching my back. She's touching my shoulder. Her lips are against my shoulder. It's almost like a kiss. This is it. You're gonna turn over. And you're gonna look directly into the eyes of your dad! It's pretty sick, old man. What, you like watching your son in bed with a woman?
You're pretty funny, you know that, kid? A girl sneaks into your room, comes onto you, and you tremble with fear. If that's your idea of closing the deal, I'll never be a grand.